The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the committee. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, what the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke?
All right. You're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not so enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Hey, wait a hurry, Colonel! How about sitting down and having a smoke?
You're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Hey, I hope you take it as a memento.
Ullman, enough of the jokes, please! When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, leave those breakers.
Well, that's a funny looking thing.
Yes, my marshal.
It's pity it's broken.
As you say, my general.
Broken, eh?
Artyom, take a look at that room.
But I don't wanna. I'll take this guy's stuff, though. Alright,
oh, no.
Give me my medal.
It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carl, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Ullman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Splin.
Another comedian! Stop laughing, Blair!
Okay.
Yeah, that guy's gonna die. Things that will kill us.
Friend, why?
Stepan, Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, Suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't arrest while I'm alive. The goddamn beasts.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
Oh, I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move. I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Ladna, Ladna, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
There he is.
Thank you.
They're dead yet.
Come on, let's get out of here! Go!
Move! Move! Don't stop!
This is the door leading to DCX!
Are we there?
Looks like it. Ah, George! It's locked!
I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door.
Okay. Go for it.
Got it!
Artyom, take a look at that room.
Squished by the door.
Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Alright, where the fuck are we going?
Artyom! Here! Oh, thank God, it is your life.
You lost that one.
Fuck!
Hey, silence! A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Blast it.
What's up? Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Alright.
Cosmos, quick!
Let's go.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom.
Woo, I'm the favorite.
Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. And let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
Looking around, looking around. Ammo.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Nothing good, Berlin. You gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
And do.
Let's move out. No plane will be quick.
Go!
Oops. My bad.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. No, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
We go up to it and we say, open sesame. That is my plan.
What if...
Awesome. Need those. What would I know? What the hell are you looking at, Cat?
Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware!
Excellent!
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, then...
Jokey-pokey, that's just killer beer!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about manpower?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop that! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Ullman, follow me!
Shit! I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Ullman! Change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Черт побери, there's shit all over the place. It's... disgusting. shoot. The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other. Friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches! Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works.
People of Metro, we have awaited your arrival. We are those who are called the Invisible Watchers. Your time has come. But now you will feel our wrath.
Well, let's stop screwing around. Colonel, I have activated the loudspeaker. I have the signal from the lift switchboard on my console. I'll switch it on. That's right.
Invisible watches. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
This is a pain in the ass.
For sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Is the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid. Let's head into the dungeon. The staircase makes me sick.
Okay.
Okay, where is the lever?
Oh?
I knew it would be there.
Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Sure. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Reactor starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks simple. They built it so even a fool could use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
It's short, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go. Second.
Whoa.
What the hell was that? Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute.
Shit. Yeah, it does.
Tap, manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling?
Get
to the cabin. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
Yeah, we're out. No, don't go back down the ladder. Oi! Oh my god.
Very much on fire.